First tonight, Tulsa police say 29-year-old woman is dead after an officer shot her. Thanks for joining us this Christmas Eve. I'm Chin Doan. Officers were called to a hostage situation near 31st and Mingo around 10:30 last night. Police say a woman with a gun was threatening to kill her girlfriend and her kids and fired shots outside the home. Officers say when they got there, she ran inside and they followed her into the house. They say the woman refused to drop the gun and an officer shot her. Officers say at the same time, the woman shot herself. Police say the woman died at the scene and no one else was hurt. Investigators have not released the woman's name.